dude, Ricardo just kind of kicked in the door, and I'm like, oh my god, he's amazing. Want him on my team all the time. 4th. Hello. Wait, what? Wait, where did you see this ghost? Huh. Okay, not here. There. Oh.
I'm going to play you a wreck.
Wouldn't want the Son of the Shepherd on their team, right? Alright, time to test out what does grief do. Goes on to everybody. No freaking way. This is the best character ever. Period. Hands down. Done. He must be the absolute goated. What's mana problems anymore? I don't care, I've got a bard. He is the mana problem. The back of my thing is acting weird. Yeah, I think Frank's just gonna be better. Well, I don't know. What does this do? He just gives SP now too? He's a bard, if bards were goated, and had guns in their guitar. Okay. Drink some water. Oh, I will drink some water. That reminded me. I just drank a lot. I just finished that water bottle. Drunken cat touch. Go. Get another octopus coin out of the fight.
Already passed out? Ah, you're so weak.
Okay, that's a lot of people.
I'll throw you a kiss upon the lip.
Ricardo gets all the mana items. Probably should have started with MP regen, but that's fine. Hit the guys that are closest to the bard. Protect bard. Straight delete you because water. Yeah, good. More mackerel coins. Definitely needed. What did I got out of my head? They have guns. I do go through a lot of mana real quick. Get him, Marlin. Smack him with your best friend. Or your rival? Oh, dude, his gun, his guitar actually does open up with a gun. Like, thing. I thought it was just, like, shooting out of the top. That's cool. Freaking Ricardo's the best, dude. Piercy. tuning that guitar must be. It must, dude, right? We need mana. I wonder what Ricardo's side quest is like to get the muse items. There's a fire. Yeah, that hits most of them. Let's aim for D. Small ring isn't too bad for me to deal with. Like, that's not out of the ring abnormalities. It could have been worse. Because Frank is actually pretty dang strong. Oh, I think I got more, like... Alright, first off, let's... What do you have for Stellar? Whoa! Okay. That's not a bad... Not bad at all. We just gotta find some stuff. And then healing. That's 16. Save your mana. Use 3 mana. There we go. Is that it? Oh. Angel souffle. Wait, I found a souffle on the ground? Can I get oh! What is that? Automaton? This and knock them all down. Yeah. Make sure they don't have much in the way of stock. None of that, please. What the heck are you?
Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese.
We need more MP right now. Oh god, it is just straight up bent backward with like a really long spine almost. Ugh. As he's just laying on the ground, he just gets some MP. Wind, interesting. Going slap happy. Oh, the zombies are speeding up. Dude, oh, even with the combo, it triggers it. So, dude, comboing's even stronger with this because I can, like, get it to happen. Ricardo is way too cool. Can I check how many coins I have in? Hold on.
Yeah. Didn't know it's personal.
Can we go ahead and look up how many I'm gonna need?
I think for that you have to go check at the at Paramount Studios. Okay. Yeah, see that there. Those are your coins right there at the bottom of his stats.
So I should have plenty. It's not like I'm going to put Mao in the back line anyways. I'm just not sure if I want Frank or if I want... It's down to... Oh, no.
Oh, you're trying to figure out if...
Frank or Shania, yeah.
I mean, as far as, like, keeping your characters leveled up, Shania is lower than Frank.
You know, you're right. We should go by level.
Yeah.
Sorry, Natan. Level 15 Natan in the background, like, eh. I'll be hunting things here later anyways. Room 420. Already, but we're not ready. Oh, well. Time to be ready.
All right, let's do this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, he's gonna just constantly be playing this mana song. So strong. So much mana. I think I want her on the team just because she can't, like, we can pick the fusion based on, like, the fight, if we're fighting the monsters or these guys, since their elements seem to change a lot. Naked lady? No, what? No, don't, no! Don't tell Twitch. She's not naked. Huh? God dang it. Why do I go for the criticals? You know what? Let's just see what this do. Because I haven't actually seen his full. Got a lot of mackerel coins.
I get stronger the drunker I get. That's Drunken Fist.
That is Drunken Fist, Mal. I'm gonna need to pick up some more leaves. Room 903. Okay, well, we're going up to the ninth floor. I can see why you said this dungeon isn't too, like, big, or you're not really gonna get lost. It's a hotel. It's a Silent Hill hotel. Go ahead. Transform. Yeah, I want to finish this dungeon and then save, and then I'm going to end stream. I'm going a bit longer than I expected, but it's okay. I'm gonna be up late today anyways. we go. That's lethal for that. Doing about 92 damage, okay. That mana flowing. Why does it gotta do the weird crawly thing? I could get more coins when I come back with Natan. Okay, I'm gonna say for right now, I've got enough coins. I wanna actually bring Natan in for a little bit. Let him get some levels. No, not the 8th floor. 9th floor. There it is. What? This kind of reminds me of, like, the Pokemon Team Rocket thing when they took over, like, the TV station or, like, when they took over some building. Change equipment during battle, right? That is okay. no. Please stop. Okay, that's fine. Please stop hitting my... That's ridiculous. Shank that one. I could have done that as a combo. Not anymore! There goes that stock! Bro. Not Earth Edge. Raise up, Ricardo. Oh god! I double tapped by accident. My bad. Didn't get the combo, gunfu, slug shell. Jeez! I gotta fix that after this. I need more coral lariats and stuff.
Oh yeah, you need to get one for... How many do you have?
One short.
For one short? Okay. Yeah, that's...
Bro, I was about to be like, if you just get deleted. Okay, so that one can combo. Raise up. in his hand. Get out of here. Oh. We've been fighting for a while. Arc shield, arc barrier? What? Bro, who needs any other defensive bonus? Like, between Ricardo and everybody, we our team is just gonna be like eating everything alive. Oh, oops.
I'm not against using violence.
Oh, I know you're not against using violence. You're about to use some right now. How many floors are, well, I don't know. I was gonna ask how many floors are in this thing to deal with, but I have a feeling I'm on the last floor. That's just good. So that's a combo. Oh, wait. I'm just doing this for the lulz. Oh, I didn't equip Natan with a Coral Lariat. Mana regen. As long as I've got mana, I'm happy. And Ricardo is getting low. I need more items.
Yeah, you do.
I gotta be ready for this one. Okay. Once I finish this dungeon, though, I'm gonna have to end it. Okay, let's see. I just gotta make sure that lands. Oh, well, the one person I didn't want you to hit. But of course you would choose that person. All right. I gotta fix equipment. It's getting remodeled. Look, they did close it up. I hope it's the right key for the room. Unless you want to die. Oh, well, I mean, seeing as how we've murdered everybody up until this point. You're not gonna like this, my friend. Flamethrower. Yeah, there's only 9 floors. Oh, we're straight to... Oh, and the war started.